There's some if I missed one, then I can't get the breach cutter cosmetic without going down the bottom line
well,
all the way
hello,
almost
Mr.
to the end.
Fancy Pants.
Well, you'll just have to pray to RNGesus then.
Yeah, that's how it'll be.
I wish it would show me what the pickaxe throw victory move looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, I really want that, but there's no way I'm gonna get there in time.
Where? Yeah, what?
The waster modification for the M1000. Looks dope as hell.
Oh, I see that. I could literally get it right now because I went down that path to get for my main gun that I'm using. It's the one all the way at the end on the third line.
Great. Mine's at the beginning and I'm still not there yet.
Okay. Second thingy.
Stupid Nikki.
Come on, guys!
Hi.
We're leaving!
Ready to rumble!
I always am afraid of dreadnoughts. Just...
It'll be fine because none of my weapons are made for this.
I actually have... Both my weapons are pretty okay at dealing with them. Because I can curve around and hit weak spots and... My breach cutter with my overclock that I have on will return to me when I let go of that. So I can do double the damage.
Get ready to rumble!
Time to play dice!
Oops.
Time for a round of pest control, team.
Oh, we're in the.
We've got dreadnought cocoons on our scanners, and you get to eradicate them before they turn into something even worse. My advice, bring plenty of ammo. They can take a punch.
Should have got something more to drink.
On the clock right now, Nikki.
Nikki, yeah, that's when you should go get something to drink.
You're such a responsible worker. I see what Walmart did to you.
Ow! Fell and broke my foot. Oh, there's a thing here.
access provided.
I hear a new. Is that
Wait, where are you?
I'm.
Oh, you went through already. Yeah, that's one of the train things.
It's through the wall, it sounds like. Shit, it's a battery. Oh!
Oh, okay, so that means we have a box.
Okay. Like not.
Disable the barrage attack. So they can't do that if you destroy their sacks.
Let's get the mineral. Let's get this cargo crate open.
Broke my foot.
Give me something for the driller.
I want a new paint for my armor.
Okay, that's gonna shoot out a bunch of resources.
Oh my god.
Okay.
You probably already have all the cosmetics, don't you?
No, I don't. It's a grenade launcher.
I got
for
a
me.
Fucking grenade launcher for the engineer.
Yeah.
I don't what need that right now.
Well, now you have it for later, Tiggy.
Deposit time, Molly!
What is...
I don't know what that is. It's Diablo.
Another day at the office!
What is...
Oh, it's a menace.
Die!
Okay, it's menace. I don't know what that thing is all about. It's... Oh, go away. I wanted to go bestiary. Fuck off, now what? And now there's a Praetorian. Please, just stop. Okay. Look at the damn miner's manual. Menace. So they're like the most dangerous form of spitting glyphid.
Spit or swallow.
If it's one I like, swallow.
Well, hell yeah. Wow.
What, Tiggy?
Stupid Nicky.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please! Try drop down! This place is almost nicer compared to last time.
We could be actually playing when the season pass ends.
Yeah, we could.
Ready yet.
And then the new one begins, and then we start grinding that one.
Yeah.
Took out a loot bug.
I saw people who are like minor rank 100 and stuff.
Well, I looked at a screenshot like, earlier, and the guy was 400 and something.
No.
Yeah. There was it was a multiplayer image or whatever, or no, it was a video that I watched. And there was like four guys, and then there's a level 19, a level 20 something, and then a 400. It's like, jeez.
Holy shit.
I guess there's no cap anymore.
I guess
not. I'm not level 400.
Do you want to be?
I suppose you might as well get working on it. What? Oh no, there's one of those robot things. Those giant floating things.
Prospector. They have a data silencer.
I want it.
Why smell what do you do, kill it? Data.
Oh, yeah. Well, hold on, wait. Hold on. We want to... Where is it?
Okay. I marked it.
Alright. I'm gonna charge up a huge volley of shots. Okay. Come on. Okay. What now the... we have to... It's gonna fly away... while it's invulnerable and we have to deal with its protectors.
Okay. Oh my god, I suck at this game.
Die, you piece of crap!
Damn robot!
Oh, it's a hacker one.
This is our turn!
Don't let the prospector get away! There is a red cell inside!
Stop hurting me.
I'm trying to kill them. There's so many.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck!
The thing you had killed one of them. Alright. Well, we knew it. What, did it fly up here? Is that where we saw it go? Okay, hold on. Let's put it in the embedded
closet.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot.
God, this place is so big, who knows where the hell it flew off to. I'm gonna grab this gold real fast.
I'm gonna grab this gold, fucker.
Alright.
Where the hell did it go? Effect music.
Da, na, 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 na.
Ah!
Whoa, what's going on? Here, gunshot.
That wall.
Of course, he's gassing on my shit that I need.
Gassing on your shit.
Ollie, over here! Wow.
Dude, okay, did it like fly somewhere up there?
It flew up, that's all I know from where we were.
Okay, well, it's somewhere.
Shrek ears. Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Grimwood!
Oh my god, there's just a cave here. Oh, this is where we landed.
checking this path.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loot box.
Did it clip through the wall somewhere and...
No, it doesn't do that. It has to have a path to go through.
Wait, what?
Like, it only goes through areas that it can see. Or that it can actually...
Are you telling me games can't bug out?
No, but...
I've seen Reaper Leviathans just come up through the terrain.
That was when it was in, like...
In the current version of the game.
What?
Yeah, they supposedly only do that when they go into an area they're not supposed to be.
Okay.
So.
Were they in an area they weren't supposed to be?
Yeah.
Was it the Sparse Reef?
No. It was by the crash.
Well, I mean, there is supposed to be one over there.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be in the crash.
Okay, I remember it bumped my thing. Like, it didn't attack me, but it just, like, bumped me, and then I flipped out.
Yeah, that's because you went to the engines. That's where they are. Engines
you
and
knew
the
it as well.
Of course
I
knew
you,
that.
You were just waiting for it.
They surround it except on the left side of the ship. There's not supposed to be any on that side.
There's more than one? Oh,
what the hell do you mean there's more than one? There's like literally 15 of them patrolling that area. Apparently it's been found. But where?
I'm scanning with my AI. I don't see anything.
Where?
Wait, I hear something.
Oh, my turret's shooting.
Oh, there's an enemy bot here.
They have
I don't
to get
see
back
anything.
To that machine that can best a dwarf.
You're cute, but you're
where the hell
dead.
Is it?
It took a little bit of damage. Oh, I found a new room over here. Maybe it's in here.
Take down the prospector before it gets away.
Am I supposed to shoot at it?
You can. I won't be there to help because I don't know how to get down.
Well, that's fun.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck!
What is going on?
Oh, it flew at me!
What? Oh my god, now I'm being attacked by like a million things.
Okay, he's flying off again. Jesus Christ. I hate these little fucking things.
Shredder destroy.
I've been wormed.
I'm so fucking.
Oh my! The flying robot saved me.
Think you could kill me? Well, think again.
Holy shit! Okay.
I'm trying to figure out how to get to you.
Well, the robot flew off, so he might be somewhere else now. I got jump scared by a spitballer.
Why, did it uncoil in front of you or something?
It woke up right in front of me and made this undulation noise.
This actually scared you. There's menaces again, and then as soon as I look at it, it burrows.
Oh, there it is.
Prospector destroyed. Let's grab its data cell.
Oh my god. It's been destroyed.
Deep Rock seriously need to invest in
ow!
Better
I'm going to die.
I'm gonna Why?
No, I'm alive.
One more for the scrap.
Well done. This data will never fall into the hands of our rivals.
Whoever they are.
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
Maybe we'll learn. More lore onto them.
Each season.
Sweet. Hux is supposed to be claimed by Deep Rock Galactic.
They're probably Reapers or something.
Right. Alright, here's one of the eggs. Alright.
Boy, are you here now?
Yes.
Oh my god, I haven't seen you in ages.
Found a piece of the resources that Prospector mined.
Oh, this looks like a great place to have a fucking boss fight.
I ordered a resupply!
Nitro's been withdrawn, and supply pod is inbound.
Okay. Well. It's a lie. Yeah. There we go. That's there. I see. Oh, yeah. Okay, I see.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Okay, how does this...
We're going... Ready to...
Yeah.
Let's see, you put your drills together. I don't want to stand on it.
Wait, I hear something.
Oh, is it just the jets?
Okay, but... No, there's a fucker here!
Oh my god.
And then...
Oh, and he burrows.
Of course.
Where'd he go? We don't need that attacking us. Oh, he's there.
Ain't no hiding from me, fuck!
What the hell? I just got flung across the room.
Yeah, that happened to me earlier.
Okay, apparently that's something that's happening. Okay, I'm running.
Oh my god, okay.
Okay, please shoot its bum.
Shooting its bum with my handgun.
Oh god, I'm getting flamed by the environment.
Just run.
I'm coming
up its bum.
Oh my god, it's right behind me.
I'm getting flamed by the environment.
Oh god, why is it still... No,
Oh shit. Yeah, I can burn it through it. It's not exactly gonna help. Oh shit.
Woo!
Okay, I'm gonna try this here. Wait, why is he invincible? Oh no, he's not. Okay. Oh, it's my turn to die. No? Okay.
He decided he wants to attack me now. Let me out! Oh my god, I just barely got away from that. Oh god.
Oh lord!
I have like a twitch of HP left.
You might need to look for some sugars.
Okay, let me just get a good. There.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I'm having the best time in my life right now.
Why does Deep Rock want us to kill these things?
So that they don't grow in anything nastier.
I'm taking
and then you're on fire.
One left grabbing Eddie to use. Yeah.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Okay.
It burns! It burns!
Now where's the other worm? Or egg?
Way over there. To the right. East. I have to find how to get over there. Okay. Wow, that room was awful.
There's our recharging!
There's our recharging.
I'm not even here, okay.
Alright. You ready? I guess you are.
Oh, I was born ready. Wait, what is this? This is different. This is different! I don't know how to fight the different one!
It's summoning thing. It's summoning stuff.
Hit it!
Look, I'm guessing we need to kill its minions. And it also drops, yeah, when they die. Okay, we can attack it now.
Okay, he's invincible again.
Ow!
My poor boots!
Okay, it's his buddies are back.
Ow!
They gone!
What the hell is this?
Oh no, he turned around. Now I can't do anything to him. Oh. Wait, what?
I'm alive.
How long?
I'm for like not a lot.
Ow, ow. Oh no.
Actually, I think I am just alive now. Okay.
Now I'm in a fucking hole. Oh my god.
Oh god, he's got axes in him. He's looking at me.
I'm trying to kill his.
Alright.
Okay.
I will burn his armor.
Okay.
He wants you, for some reason.
If he turns.
Oh, thank god. Activate the transponder on the
achievement
mule
unlocked.
And send an extraction pod to pick you up.
I didn't get an achievement, what the hell?
I should already have. For just being killing two dreadnoughts within 5 minutes on hazard level 3 or higher. I guess we killed them within 5 minutes.
What's it called?
Pest control.
Yeah, we got that. Unlocked May 23rd, 2019.
Yeah.
There's another one like that I know I don't have.
Much better.
Participate in killing two dreadnoughts within 30 seconds of each other. That means you have to pop them both and try to kill them together.
Ready to kill some more crazy.
Okay, are you ready to return, Tiggy? I guess so.
Nikki.
Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
God knows where it's gonna land.
Probably somewhere.
Okay, like way over there. Oh my god. I don't.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
I'm heading my way.
Made
no,
it.
I'm not.
Well, you can make it. Come on.
Before you can prestige.
25.
25? Ugh.
Yeah.
Okay, my challenges are completed finally.
Okay. Alright, give me. I'm gonna take it. I need to eat the spaghetti.
You're leaving me.
No, I'm not. I'm just gonna eat this quickly.
One script for me!
Okay, so hold on. One moment.
I'll take this one. More shinies.
Okay, I want to get that
Goofy Ticky.
Ugly Niggy.
Orbital insertion sequence initiated. Board the drop pod.
I have a meme that says the N-word in it.
Ooh.
Not anymore.
Drink.
I'll get some. Are you a broke nigga? Oh, Tiki went to get a drink, I guess.
Famous niggas.
Broke niggas. Fake niggas shows a Chinese.
Oh shit, I dropped it.
Have you been recording on this, Tiki?
Yes.
Oh my god. Things we've been talking about.
What were we talking about?
You're like, spit or swallow? Like...
Depend if I like... swallow. Yeah.
You're like, ooh, hell yeah!
Can we go back, please?
Oh my god.
We both said nigga, so...
Well, that was what we were...
Of course it is. I left the recording on.
Oh
my god, I finally got a new flamethrower.
We're sending in an autonomous drill dozer to
the flamethrower.
A new look.
The drill dozer will automatically home in on the Hearthstone, so your job will be to escort it and keep it running. Good luck, miners. Watch out, drill dozer approaching landing zone.
Wally is on the way.
Access provided. Inventory is full. Maybe we're not gonna die after all.
Does your drills not affect resources?
Nope. Only the rock. Big raucous caucus.
Only the rock and stone.
Only the rock and stone.
Which, I mean, I don't know, I guess I'll accept not being able to mine resources with drills. Well, unless it changed. Let's see.
These minerals go.
Money.
Watch someone like little Timmy who likes Deep Rock Galactic watch these videos, Tiki.
Why is it always little Timmy?
Because there's always a little Timmy out there. Just like when I was their age, they used to just search up games and watch videos.
Well, little Timmy has to learn sometime.
Oh, spit and swallow?
That's when she's sucking you off, and you come, and she either spits it out or swallows it. Swallowing it is hotter.
Don't waste your ammunition!
Swallowing is cuter too, so, which is probably why I find it hotter.
Timmy didn't watch Deep Rock Galactic videos to learn about sexual preferences.
How do you think all the dwarves are born, little Timmy?
Holes in the ground. It's a Lord of the Rings reference.
I wouldn't know.
The drill dozer has stopped. Your canisters are all dry.
That's why I had to clarify for you.
And we'll have this show on the road again soon.
It's my favorite dwarf from Lord of the Rings. That's so sad. Because someone asked. And that's when he talks about bearded dwarves. Bearded dwarven women.
Why is it inside?
We need to fix this!
Tell me, Tiggy.
Dozer, repair!
Why is it inside?
What did you say?
you tell me, Tiggy.
Oh. That'd be interesting, just to wake up and already be inserted, and then that's the first thing I say is, why am I inside? But it's too late, because the moment I notice it, it unleashes.
This is a Kappa Pro video, everyone.
Yeah, that's why it says for audiences 18 and up only.
You have all your videos checked out, Kappa. Attack.
Get it fixed up before we lose it.
Every video is adult audience only.
Alright. Not limited advertisers or something.
I'm in a not very advantageous place. Off the side of the...
Oh, you like in the anime.
Oh my god, yeah. The little boy pee stream. So not only did...
little girl, you would just...
No, you have to be careful about... If it was a little girl, you would... And then...
Yeah, I need to protect you.
Well, it's okay because of the times that show takes place.
Let me just say, if it was a girl in general, Tiggy would be excited. Get it
plugged back in. Yeah. Little or mature.
Okay, no one there.
What? It's the time period says it's okay.
Reflect these views, okay, NSA, I don't...
All canisters are loaded. The drill dozer
sounds like something
ready to move out.
Someone would say as an excuse.
No.
The red eye is purring like a kid.
I mean, if I ever have like a federal job or something, one day, watch them have to sift through every one of your videos. God.
Well, I mean, at least I'll get some money out of it.
Getting money from the G-Man.
G-Man.
I made a platform.
Anyways, Vanilla's ass.
Yeah. You're gonna get very well detailed one.
It's probably gonna end up like my pop-up parade, Vanilla. I'm too fucking afraid to open it.
Put it on a stand.
It has a stand.
Well, I know, but you can take it out.
And break it as it's coming out.
Just be very gentle about that.
The only reason I didn't open the pop-up parades, well, not only because I can almost never get Necopara merchandise, but it's because there was a lot of complaints of people saying the hair was broken in the package.
Oh, Okay.
And I don't want that to happen to my Niller.
Isn't that... There's no, like, warranty or anything on that?
Well, I don't know about any more.
No, probably not.
And Japan doesn't care. Once their stock is out, it's out. Warranty or not. Which is why I never got my Nendoroid characters that I pre-ordered.
What happened to your money?
Well, I got the money back, but I never got the figures that I pre-ordered.
And you didn't get them because of...
There was an error with them processing my PayPal, but they didn't tell me. So when I had found out that they didn't process the payment, but only processed my pop-up parade, I contacted them and they said, oh, sorry, they're not available anymore. Even though I placed the pre-order over a year in advance. So I was very, very upset about that. And this is why I will never buy from Good Smile directly ever again.
Wow. Are you ready, Tiggy?
For sex? Yeah, sure.
Rotors are moving. Try to keep up and guard it with your life.
Oh, I'd insert into Vanilla's butt, that's for sure.
Contact. Swarm approaching the drill dozer. Hunker down and load up.
Oh no, I fell off for the first time ever. Where the hell did you guys come from? She's a derpy robot, so.
Maybe she wanted to breach into this cave first. That might be it. Because there's no cave in between here and there if she went directly. Because there's a very tiny
flare charge
cave here with some resources.
What's that?
Inbound.
Wow, we barely have any of the shells.
You're right.
Every supply is here.
Donkey, come here.
Donkey.
Oh, I see him. That's the problem.
Ammo taken. Boy needed that.
Go tell daddy get your lozenge.
Go tell daddy get your lozenge.
This is fun!
Shit, I came all the way back up here for nothing.
See any at all in here.
I guess we're just fucked. There's that one right there?
Fossil here.
Okay, there's one there.
They're in winky places.
Did you check the cave we were in before?
Which one?
You know, the one that we were stopped in before.
I was in there, but when was that? Was that when we were talking about Vanilla's butt?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I think so, but I'll go Barack Obama. Yeah.
Tiggy will be staring at it a lot.
That's only if I open it. Oh, wait, her butt's still gonna be there if it's unopened.
Yeah. So we should open it just carefully.
Oh, I don't want her to break.
If you do it gently, it should be fine. As long as it's not whatever that one that you said that apparently the hair breaks or something.
Oh, there's one right there.
Look, a fossil.
Well, there was the people who bought it were talking about the hair breaking in the package.
The flares are recharging.
One platform.
Like it was broken before they opened it, or it broke while they opened it.
Come here.
The hair was stuck in the plastic too much, and so it just snapped.
Well, you can
there, in the rock.
Delicately get rid of the plastic.
I'm not a gentle person.
Well, I don't know if I'd trust your parents to do it properly. Then.
Goddamn overheating!
What? I'm a horrible person, not a gentle person. Oh my god, okay.
Hey, it's one of those snail-looking fossils!
I've got two fossils.
And four more. There's one there.
Of course. In winky places. This is why we can't find the fucking things.
The same.
Okay, we need three more.
Die, creep! It's like she's bigger on the inside.
Ow!
Oh,
stop
yeah.
hurting me.
Yeah.
I keep thinking about Vanilla's butt.
Yeah, well. That figure that was pre-ordered is specifically based around that particular.
Hey, it's one of those snail-looking fossils!
Off of one of my favorite fucking images.
Yeah.
I don't know how many times I have fapped to that image.
It's not even X-rated, really. It's just kind of blue.
It's the thickest vanilla butt I've ever seen. It's got the perfect amount of flesh. The perfect amount of... Just... It would be so squishy.
Oh my gosh.
That's the type of ass that's not too big where she can spread the cheeks, and then when she sits on me and then lets go, they'll just envelop my face.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, there's gold. I'm very angry because we need two more.
Yeah.
Is there anyone we swore we started?
Gold.
Oh, there's some gold over here. Wait, we were never in here, were we?
I guess not, since all this stuff is unmined.
I really can't use this for anything.
Is there any fossils?
I don't see any.
Bombing! Yeah, give me some sugar.
My soul is dead.
Bye.
I don't have a vanilla butt. What is that one right there?
Wait, it's a fossil.
Oh shit!
With me!
You'll get a vanilla butt.
What?
Go to one of those places in Japan.
One of those places.
Yeah. Where is this? Love hotels?
That's, you don't go there to get sex. You go there with someone to have
with
sex.
With someone. Yeah. Didn't one of those places like have an option of a vanilla cosplay outfit they give you?
I have no idea. I know they give you maid outfits there that you can order. I don't know about vanilla specifically. There's a lot of clubs that give sex through a legal loophole.
Really?
Yeah.
That's very typical.
I'd like my tip to be played with, yes.
Left me.
No, that's more in there.
No!
There's one hiding somewhere.
I bet it's in the last room. It has to be. Tucked away in some corner. Somewhere. That's the same inert Uranus that you marked earlier. Wait, what is this here?
What? Oh, this was that side. Oh, wait, no, I don't know what this is.
Oh, there's flares up here, so apparently we've been here.
It's part of the man cave, I guess.
Checking the ceiling, looking at the... It's hard when I can't see. There's gold.
Got no flares ready!
Out of flares, mate.
Hello.
Let me split your skull.
Let me split your skull with me axe.
Well, fuck it, whatever. Oh, fuck off.
Way up there.
How do I even get?
You just dig. How did you even see that?
With me eyeballs.
But there's no light up there.
I can see the blue. Or I saw the blue. Oh my god, there's one right here.
I found a
The pain and agony has been saved.
Ow. If only.
What? I can mine through it.
Not today.
What's happening? Oh.
Drill dozer has begun cracking the Omeron shell. If you lose the dozer, you lose the mission. So guard it well against any hostiles. Swarm on the intercept course. Get ready to protect the drill dozer. Incoming! Smoke him if you got him.
Die like your mother did!
Really awesome.
Oh shit, ow.
Attention team, to keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs. Also, we got an incoming swarm. We're 50% through, team. Drill dozer is still holding together. Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
I didn't see where she went.
Oh, there she is, okay. I don't watch where her head flies off to. Sometimes I completely lose where she's at.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
Oh, whoops.
We're sending in the drop pod. Head for LZ.
I've just been a couple bits that I had.
Shit, this video is up to an hour and 16
minutes. Is that a bad time?
It just means it'll be a bitch to get YouTube to process.
The flares are recharging.
Well, what's the amount that you want it to be so it isn't
about an hour?
What about all those people that like upload 8 hour streams and stuff?
Well, they're streams for starters.
Suck on this, you freaking nature!
Thank you.
Departing in T-minus 4
What
minutes.
The hell is it doing up here? What? God, that's it. That's the assignment complete.
You're now clear to take part in repelling the rival incursion. Management has reviewed your performance and has cleared you for taking on industrial sabotage missions. Let's put a stop to their nefarious efforts before they put us all out of work. Huxley's belongs to us. Let's make sure it stays that way.
Okay.